Guys, do you want to see what the human peak performance looks like? Of course you do.
If you've been going to the gym for over a year and a half and still can't do this, you're obviously not doing something right.